smuggler. You work for that crook, huh?
Look, I don't know anything about any smuggling, pal. I'm here just... I need some help.
Ask for Jasir, but understand this. If you steal anything, you lose your hands.
Excuse me.
I don't know anything.
But could you just tell me where to find someone who does know something?
Look for Jazir. He'll be inside the bar.
Need something?
Are you the one in charge? I need some help.
Talk to Jazir.
Jazir?
I am Jazir. But if you want food, we have only bread.
No, I don't need food. Listen, I'm from Haran, and I've come because I've heard that there are people here who are immune to the virus, that they don't turn, even if they get bitten.
Oh. And who told you this?
A dead man, I'm sorry to say.
You might as well keep listening to him. I tell you no more than he.
Fucking hell. Why won't anybody help me? The virus is all over the city. People are dying.
And yet... you still live. Take some bread, my friend, and go back to Haran. No one wants you here.
Lena, this is Crane. Do you copy? Fucking wasteland.
Hey, yeah, you, come here. Come on, come closer. I won't bite you. Don't worry, I like... You get that car I told you about?
Tell me this?
Well, they weren't important at the moment. Fucking fleas, you just can't get rid of them. No structure, no walls, no knack for business.
Sounds like we're off to a good start.
Don't be a drama queen. You can handle them. Listen, I gotta deal with some customers. Just give me a sign once you got the car.